Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Brain Vera. This video is on chapter 3, first phase of Indian National Movement, class 10, ICSE boards. So today we are going to have some quick revision of the contributions made by the leaders of early nationalist. If you don't want to miss some important parts of this chapter, so please keep on watching this video. So let's start with our video without any further delay. So we will know some contributions made by Dadabhai Naroji, Surendranath Banerjee, Gopal Krishna Gokhale. The history of Indian National Movement can be divided into three phases: the early nationalist phase, the assertive phase, and the Gandhian era. And in this video, we will talk about the early nationalist phase. And some of the leaders of this phase were Dadabhai Naroji, Surendranath Banerjee, and Gopal Krishna Gokhale. These leaders have made a great contribution in generating politic awareness among the Indians. So let's discuss about the contribution made by them. Dadabhai Naroji, popularly known as the Grand Old Man of India. He founded the East India Association and also favored the appointment of educated Indians to higher positions. The movement against the Vernacular Press Act of Lord Lytton was initiated by Dadabhai Naroji. Dadabhai Naroji also demanded for Swaraj. The resolution on Swaraj, Swadeshi, boycott and national education were passed by the Congress under the presidentship of Dadabhai Naroji. Dadabhai Naroji also wrote The Poverty and Un-British Rule in India. Next leader of Indian National Movement is Surendranath Banerjee. Surendranath Banerjee founded the Indian Association to fight against the wrong policies of the British. He started agitation against the License Act, the Arm Act, and the Vernacular Press Act. He also opposed the Murli Minto reform, which introduced separate electorates for the Hindus and the Muslims. He also opposed the division of Bengal by Lord Curzon. Now we will know about some contributions of Gopal Krishna Gokhale. He was one of the pioneers of the independence movement and known as the political guru of Mahatma Gandhi. He criticized the government for spending huge money on army and adopting racial discrimination in appointment to high posts. Because of his efforts, British reduced toll tax and more Indians were appointed to the high posts. Thanks for watching, and if you find this video helpful, so please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.